We'll start the mouth by extruding this down. With this vertex selected, control left mouse button to extrude to the outer corner of the mouth. It's okay if the side image is a little bit off, as long as the front view is lining up. Extrude again to meet at the bottom lip. With both these edges selected, press W to subdivide twice. Select these vertices and subdivide again. Adjust the shape following the lip line. At the outer edge corners of the mouth, we have three vertices. And as we did for the eyelids, mouth's top and bottom line up. Select the entire lip line, press E to extrude, and scale in Z. Align to the outer corner of the mouth. Translate in, creating a slight angle. And adjust to match both reference images as closely as possible. Add an edge loop at the center. In side view, translate in Y to match the reference. And in front view, adjust the shape to make a slight curve. As a final step, we'll define the lip line with an additional edge loop.